I want to fight.
I think all the time that I don't give up, I don't give up.
I'm preparing for anything.
Come on, I'm here.
He's got a very intelligent style because he's moving away from any damage to himself, but then he's also committing to attacking.
Unorthodox with his striking is Machida.
It's good for my game, and I put my game in the octagon, and I got a win.
Walk around with a smile on his face all the time. Oh, good body kick by Machida forward here. Good inside leg kick. High kick, nothing there. You hear Tim Sylvia yelling out. Ogre got rocked by that left of Lyoto Machida. Machida up here.
And it's again.
Again. And he's up again. Man. The same spot. And a big take. Boom. Bang. And Machida comes over the top. And here's another one. Machida's very fast. Extremely explosive. And great transition.
As if Joey's seen everything coming seconds before it actually started.
He's just another level of example. By Lyoto Machida. Bang! Just really crumpling.
Than anything else.
Yeah, he looks very frustrated.
Oh, there's another smash and a knee. Machida teeing up on Hooker again. A dominant victory tonight for Lyoto Machida.
Very impressive, Lyoto Machida. See how elusive he is? Which is a very intelligent approach in MMA. Exactly, Machida's not there.
Just missed.
That grazed him. Notice how elusive Machida is. That is one of his trademarks.
Now he's changing a wild swing.
That was off city.
And there you see the changing of the stand.
Flip forward, and it's turned to the side. Pass in front of his back foot. Can mean he's trying to throw a front leg roundhouse kick.
Big right hand.
When I enter in the octagon, I know I'm prepared for any situation. It's very important for my goal in UFC. I will be ready.
I take a lot of pride to be undefeated. And after tonight, I'm still be undefeated. Thiago said he's gonna be knock me out. I'm ready.
Thiago is in my way. And then I have to beat him. And after, I think that a shot.
Now,
let's have
an all-time.
I guess they don't.
Guys down and wear them out, but
is what makes him one of the lot. Joe, you and I have talked about it on the air.
Give you a nice combination of
skills and give you the opportunity to prepare what he throws at you.
I'm ready to take his belt. I'll be the light heavyweight champion.
Man, I'm pumped for this fight.
This is a spectacular matchup.
Here we go! One of the things that I first shot his ex just the other day, and I was like, man, Brush shot a chance to try to angle. Oh, he tried to trip him.
Many styles. Like when, oh!
Machida looking to close it up.
He's very, very nervous now because he's hitting him with some stuff that's unexpected.
Machida trying to get one away. Oh, big quick hands.
Remember the show level striking that you see in, say, K-1 or in professional boxing.
Division. I'll be ready.
ready for all the time, anytime, anywhere.
Whatever, whoever, I'm here.
I thank all the time that I don't give up.
I believe all the time, train every day hard.
People love Lyoto Machida.
I think one of the reasons why they love him is because, you know, he really is like a character in a video game. He's like right out of Street Fighter or Tekken. He's the karate master. Nice knees to the body by Machida. Joe Gunn. Oh, nice body kick by Lyoto. Tried shoulder land and punch.
Great point.
Another nice leg kick. Lyoto Machida with a beautiful knee in the body earlier in the round. Oh,
another tag. Got big knee. Machida. Nice counter. Play. Oh, a beautiful hand. Nose taken away from his audience again with that. And here we go. Lyoto Machida now swinging away. Machida is dangerous in the shot.
back of Chris Weidman.
What a fight!